What is up, guys? Zach Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies 2, and you guys have been liking this new update. So far, I've done two other videos of the update. This is my third, and the videos have been doing very, very well, so thanks for every like and favorite on those. We're going to be doing some of the travelogue quests. We're going to be doing a pinata party or two, and more importantly, I'm going to be buying some of these mushroom pinatas for you guys. And the reason why, I know that a lot of people don't buy them, but I can buy them and show them off for you guys. You guys have been so supportive of the series over 500 episodes. So I'll do that right after I get done with the pinata party. And then we'll go in and do some more quests for the travelogue. At the moment, it looks like we have, let's take a look again. What was it again? Okay. The Lost City. So we're going to do that. And then it is called Lost City, right? I think it is. I always forget. Yes, Lost City. I keep wanting to call it like the Lost Temple or something. But anyway, I've been, you know, kind of busy lately. I went to New York City, and I went to a Nintendo Switch event. So I have some exclusive footage from that as well, including an interview with Mr. Shigeru Miyamoto and, of course, Mr. Aonuma of Zelda fame. So that'll be up. I don't know when, but stay tuned for that. I just want to let you guys know. I'm trying to tell everyone that I can. Because it was a life-changing event, I guess. I mean, it was such an honor. But anyway, let's go ahead and play this. And then we'll level up some of our plants. We'll do what we got to do. And this is just the pinata party, so not a huge deal. Go ahead and slow these guys down really quick. You know, I don't really know if I need any of the beans right now. I'm going to go ahead and just go in this fashion here. I'll probably use my plant food to boost these. I think that makes sense. Let's see. Can we slow them down again, please? Thank you. There we go. Two more. That's great. Let's go ahead and boost him. Boost him. And again, you know, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing all the time. There we go. Another one that can be boosted. Let's boost the bottom one. And then how about we boost this one? That makes sense. All right, a bunch more to slow down really quick. So we got five of them boosted. I'm going to start planting more. This seems to make a lot of sense. This seems to be pretty straightforward. I'm just doing everything I can to achieve a victory. This seems pretty, again, pretty straightforward. A pretty straightforward pinata party. That's fine. Go and slow that guy down, maybe. Maybe even put down a bean for him. Come on, flowers, make me some more sun! If you will. I don't know if you will, but if you will, I need more sun. Why? They're not making any more sun. It's like you've had enough sun. There we go. Now they know. There we go. There's the symmetry I was looking for. Symmetry! Right there, looking for it. Right there. Pinata party complete. Let's whack open three pinatas. We'll probably have another pinata very soon. But I'm going to get into some more quests. And, but first, you know, like I said, you guys have been incredible to me. Let's go ahead and, oh, I want to show you something before we buy those mushroom pinatas, because this is really cool. Now, this is something that I wasn't really expecting, but I take it back. I was fully expecting this, but I wasn't expecting them to announce it this soon. So let's go ahead and take a look back at the main screen. Look at this. So yeah, the new mushroom pinata is available. Really cool, really cool. But more importantly, oh, where'd it go? Where, there was a thing here. Oh man, I want to show you. It said that like there was an image that showed like new zombies, and what the heck? There was an image here. Anyway, guys, there are new zombies coming. I wish that you guys could know. but if you check your app, they probably say I'm gonna go ahead and do this. $18.99, that's fine. That's fine. Let's do it. All right, guys. I got 13 of these. Let's tap to open the mushrooms fall. We got a ton of coins. And then let's see what all it gives me. We got 50 of those. We're really upgrading these mushrooms. Puffshrooms are leveling up like crazy. Now, one thing that I wasn't fully aware of is exactly how it worked. There's a temporary cap. You can keep collecting these seed packets. But there's a temporary cap. They'll get maxed out at a certain point. And then you can't upgrade them any farther. And I'll show you what I mean by that in just a second. But the temporary cap basically just means that, you know, you can't really go anywhere else yet. But you can keep collecting seed packets so that next time the cap is removed, you can continue upgrading your plants or your mushrooms. And I'll show you what that looks like. Oh, Hypno Shroom hit level 2 at least. That's cool. Ooh, a bonus. I like these bonuses. Bomb-a-granite. Nice. Only 5. Yikes. Bonus. Oh, this one might level up. No, only 10. 10 of 20. That's okay. Mistletoe. Grape Shot is so close. Grape Shot reached level 2. This is wonderful. Okay. Grape Shot's one of my favorite plants, of course. Blooming Heart reached level... Nope. Still 15. Okay. Explodonut. The first little upgrade for the Explodonut. First upgrade. No. Third upgrade for Shrinking Violet. All right, there we go. Fantastic. So let's go ahead and take a look what that means for us. Is it here yet? I don't see it. I don't see it at all. I'm looking out my window. I'm supposed to have... Oh, be right back. All right, we're back in the almanac. I just had some pizza delivered, had a few slices. It was Domino's, for those of you curious. And we're going to upgrade some of the plants that we can, including the Hypno Shroom right here. Let's go ahead and upgrade. Its recharge just kind of gets a little bit better. Okay, I can live with that. The Sun Shroom, let's go ahead and do that. Its recharge and toughness gets a little bit better as well. Cool. This is the Puff Shroom. Upgrade. Its recharge damage and lifespan increase. That's really cool because, you know, that's one of the things that... Oh, we can upgrade again. Okay, here we go. This is, plant food power duration and toughness once more. All right. That's one of the things that we're looking out for is how long it stays on the field. Fume Shroom upgrades. Its recharge is faster. Its damage is more. Its tougher. Toughness is more typical. No. Yeah, more. It's all about more. Also, the Guacodile. That's a big one. Nice. And so, see, extra seed packets one. So, this is what I was talking about with the cap. I've reached the cap of the Guacodile, and basically, like, it has leveled up. It has a slightly different animation when it shoots, and this is as far as the Guacodile can go. For now, it's locked until whatever the next update is, so that's fantastic. Spore Shroom is now locked as well, and I have 19 extra speed. I mean, seed packets. Its damage moderate. Its toughness even more tough. Grape Shot. This is cool. Its recharge is faster. That's really cool. I'm going to definitely be using the Grape Shot a lot more. And the Perfume Shroom can upgrade. Its recharge is better. All right, and there we go. We upgraded a whole bunch, but now we got to go on to the trials here. They're not trials. They're the challenges in the travelogue. So, Excavator Zombies, Basic Lost City Zombies, Porter Gargantuar Zombies. Let's start with the Porter Gargantuar Zombies. I don't know if I'll get all 5 done in this round, but I can only hope. So let's try. Let's see what we can do, and hopefully this goes well for us. So yeah, just keep in mind there is an update coming in which the zombies are going to be even harder and stronger. We'll see how that works. I don't have any lawnmowers, okay, so can't lose any of those. Also going to watch out for these. Oh, cool, it's a conveyor belt stage. I really like that. None of these things are upgraded though, so let's go ahead and just hopefully, you know, well, right now they're not stronger, so that's a thing. You know, if I have red stingers, they might go in the back, I guess. I don't know how this works. I don't know if I'm going to get... Yep, Red Stinger's coming at you right now. All right. Please defeat that guy. Please. Quickly, please. Get him super quick, please. We got him. There we go. All right. Red Stinger in the back over here. We're trying to keep a nice variety going on. Especially for those umbrella ladies there. There we go. More red stingers. Again, I'm going to be basically just doing whatever I can. You know, they were kind of bouncing off some things there. I might... Okay, watch out. What do you think is going to happen? You know, red stinger it. Oh, darn it. He already did the thing that... Oh, jeez. Okay, here we go. Durian. We're here for durians, I guess. Watch out, because this is getting tough. No gargantuars quite yet. That's okay. I'm sure we'll have some soon. We have 2 rounds of red stingers now. Two columns of red stingers is what I'm saying. Right down the middle right there. There you go. Keep losing durians. I don't know what to do with these other red stingers here, but... Sure. Here we go. Maybe just stick one up here. Who cares, right? Cherry bombing it. Boom! Just take out a huge group. Oh, yeah. We got these guys to worry about. I forgot all about them. That's okay. Here we go. All right, we got that. Just lasering the guy in the middle. That sounds fair, right? Fair and fun. Oh, God. Cherry bomb time. Yeah, so if we do this, we will definitely have our five to choose from, right? I hope. Oh, goodness. Yeah, here. Can you please explode? Maybe. Go ahead and hit you up here. Boom! Took him out. Yeah, this guy has a lot to do. I think we're going to be just fine. And we won that one. We got all five of our gargantuars out of the way. And we're going to complete that challenge. In a little bit, we're going to have another round of travelogue challenges as well as another pinata party. So we're definitely going to be ready for that to showcase in this video. So I'm excited about that. Let's move on. Quest complete. Nice. Porter Gargantuar Zombies defeated. And we get one little reward there to upgrade. So let's go ahead and go to the travelogue. Go ahead and get that taken care of. Because if we do happen to get anything upgraded, we want to go ahead and bring that into the next few rounds. Again, I don't know if I'm going to have anything upgraded, but I just want to take a look, you know? Okay, we only got four for the Stallia. We got four for the Red Stinger. These things are so few compared to the big, big things that you get at the store, so... Okay, basic zombies, obviously we're going to do that. Let's do excavator zombies next. We'll probably get both of them done next round. So let's do what we got to do and have some fun with it, hopefully, because this is going to go quite well, in my opinion. This one I get to plan for, so this is even better than we would think, right? Let's see, what are we going to do? I mean, Lost City is so straightforward in how this needs to work. Okay. Yeah, Goldbloom. Imitate Goldbloom. That's my favorite. And, you know, I don't see any, I don't see any umbrella people, so let's go ahead and, we can probably just lob. We can probably just bring these in here. This should be just fine. Where is it again? Where are they? Come on. Show me the path. I already have them. They're giving them to us. This is the AKEE. anything leveled up that would be cool? We could do... we need sun. There we go. We'll bring this guy, the Primal Sunflower, in for sun. Totally forgot about that. Okay, here we go. So we're going to start us off like so with a lot of sun. There we go. We're just going to do several layers here. And don't forget, we got a lot to do here that's going to... All right, here we go. Don't worry. This is looking pretty good if you ask me. I mean, we have a very strong setup initially. Can't really ask for much more, to be honest. All right, nice. Huge wave coming though. Don't forget about it. Yeah, we're good. Here we go. Nice. We're gonna have so much going on for us. This is gonna be perfect. I mean, just look at the sheer amount. Oh my goodness, that was beautiful. Look how amazing this is! This is totally working. Believe me on this is totally working. We're gonna, of course, go boom and just totally shred them. The recharge on that's a lot faster, you know, of course. We're rampaging through this. We're having no difficulties at all. But eventually, you know, the zombies are gonna get upgraded. I wish I could have showed you the splash screen that they showed me, but the zombies are gonna get upgraded. We gotta upgrade our plants soon. So that we can be prepared to deal with that. If we don't, it's gonna get harder and harder. So we gotta keep playing. There we go, nice. Boom, I think we're done. Did we complete the mission? Did we get enough excavator zombies out of here? I don't know if I'm gonna know. Oh, two remaining. Okay, that's fine, we'll do another round. But we did the basic Lost City zombies. Quest complete on that. Two excavator zombies remaining. Let's go ahead and go to our travelogue then. Power plants are here, I understand. So yeah. Okay, quest complete. Let's go ahead and collect on it. I don't know if we're going to get anything amazing, but let's go ahead and bash open this little explorer's head. Is that an excavator himself? Okay, this gets a few points, only 3 of 10. This one gets 3, so now it's 7 of 10. That's a red stinger. Oh, bonus for the chili, I mean the jalapeno, nice. Got 5 there. Good bonus, and now excavator zombies, come on. Come on, 2 more left. Of course we could pull through with this. I do believe in myself. So let's see what we can do. I hope to have a good time with this. Okay, survive without planning on Dave's mold colony. Okay, get ready. Okay. You know, I like doing the same thing. I like doing the same thing that we were doing. So let's just keep on doing that. I'm going to bring the blower. Are there upgrades for blowers? Now, you know, right now, I don't know if there are going to be any upgrades for some of the stuff that's grayed out. You know, that doesn't seem like it has an upgrade. The example would be like the time warp. But in the future, you know, it kind of makes you think. You know, do you think there's going to be an upgrade for that in the future? Maybe. It's just speculation. Where's a blower? Why do I spend so long trying to find plants sometimes? I should just know where these things are. There we go, blower. And then, I'm just going to bring in the classics here, I guess. Looks good. Let's rock with this. Win or lose, we're going to beat this, I believe. Let's try. Oh, man, we can't plant on the mold colonies now. I just realized it. Ugh. Okay, we're fine. We're getting a lot of sun for this. Darn it. You know, I just... that makes me upset because now I realize how useless the red stinger is, not being able to plant on the mold colonies. Great. Yeah, this is going to be quite not good. Okay. I might just want to go ahead and quit. There's no way I'm going to defeat... this isn't good. This isn't good at all. All right, hold on. I'm sorry. We just got to restart. This isn't going to work. I forgot. The red stinger is like kind of useless on this stage because you can't plant far enough back. I'm going to bring the cold snapdragon instead, of course. It's one of my go-tos. So let's continue. Here we go. Continue. Click the continue button. All right, we'll be fine. Instead of the red stinger, of course, we're going to bring in the cold snapdragon, which I don't have any upgrades for yet. Hope to get it soon. There we go. Beautiful work. Lots of sun, by the way. All right. And then, I mean, I hope this works. I really do. This should be fine, right? All right, great. We took care of both of them. All right, this looks fantastic. Blover, get out of the way. You know, I don't think we need this many things, but here we go. See, what the heck just happened? Oh my god. Will that stop them, please? Really? What the heck do I do? This isn't so good. I wasn't thinking about this very well, I guess. We're gonna lose like 2. Okay, we need to definitely plant. All right, but we're gonna beat the excavator zombies in the process, right? That's the goal here. That's the main and only goal. Totally forgot about the fact that these guys can swing in and then we gotta have some sort of defense way back here. So, let's give them what they asked for. There we go. Good stuff, right? Oh, man, one of them passed through again? Unleash! He's gonna reach it anyway. All right, well, we defeated the level. Totally forgot about it. But quest complete, we defeated the excavator zombie. Let's see what that means for us, because this is pretty exciting. Let's go ahead and go to the travelogue. Well, all it means really is that we beat this part. All right, Endurian, please. You gotta be joking, kidding me. Red Stinger. Oh, wow, we upgraded the Red Stinger. I wasn't expecting to upgrade anything through just these. We also got some sweet potatoes. Good deal. And we completed those. The pinata party should be refreshed already, I think. Okay, yeah, limited time. The new mushroom pinata is available. Cool, we understand. A limited time only to upgrade. It just kind of gives you a unique combination of upgrades there. Another thing in this store, though, that we need to worry about is the stuff that we have just for gyms. Neon Mixtape Tour, Big Wave Beach, Modern Day. We can actually get these for... here we go. Let's bash these open. We'll trade some gems for these. We'll see what we get. We get some Nightshade. He's only halfway to the next level. Oh, the Shadow Shroom. That's perfect. That's wonderful because the Shadow Shroom is one of the mushrooms, of course. Oh, the Dust Slapper is ready. This is the Grim Rose. Reached level 3. The Moonflower reached level 3 as well. Oh, the bonus. There we go. Snow Pea got 5. The Cactus has 5 as well. The Sweet Potato probably has 10. Yeah, 10. Nicely done. Oh, this probably has... Oh, this one leveled up. The Shrinking Violet leveled up too. Excellent. Oh, this one... No, not quite. 3/4 of the way there for the Mistletoe. So there's a Modern Day. Let's look at Big Wave Beach because Big Wave Beach has some stuff to look out for as well. We're just going to try to kind of spread the love with these gems here a little bit just to kind of have some fun. The Banana Launcher upgrades to level 3? Oh, the Guacatao. Look, the Guacatao. Like, this is what I mean by the seed packet. Like, 100 seed packets for that, but he's fully upgraded for now. But we hold on to those seed packets for later. Because what's going to happen is that they're going to unlock another wave of upgrades. Lily pad upgraded. Nice. Bowling Bob. Does it do it? Almost. Not quite there. All right. That was Big Wave Beach. Neon Mixtape Tour. Let's do it. Let's open this one up. I'm going to use like all my gems. That's okay. The Celery Stalker. Almost leveled up. 10 away. More shrooms. Oh, but this one's maxed out for the moment. Nice. The Fat Beets hit the next level. Good job. Intensive Carrot climbed a little bit up level 2. The Garlic is now level 3 for whatever it's worth. Okay. And then Ancient Egypt. Do we want to do Ancient Egypt? I don't think so. I think we're fine right now. Yeah, I think we're good. Or do we? I mean, it's not... I don't know. Nah, we're fine now. Okay, let's go check out the pinata party. But first, we're going to go ahead and go to the almanac, see if anything needs to be upgraded really quick. And then we'll come back later for some more... the banana launcher. Here we go. 10,000. Ooh, so it reached a kind of a peak. It's recharge, damage, toughness, firing rate all went up. That's a fantastic upgrade for it. The Red Stinger actually gets to level up a lot. Its toughness and damage has been upgraded again. Fat Beets gets to upgrade. Hit a new little max there. Toughness and damage went up with Fat Beets. The Garlic, of course. Hit a max as well. Its recharge and toughness elevated. These things, man, these are crazy. Here we go. Recharge went up on the Shrinking Violet. This toughness and sun production went up and hit a maximum as well. Shout out, this is what I'm most excited about. Its recharge went up. That's kind of cool. He's at a peak at the moment as well. He is too also at a peak. Recharge went up a lot. The toughness and damage went up a little bit. Grim Rose. Ooh. Another little peek that we have here. Nicely done, guys. Nicely done. All right, let's see if the party's ready. Is it the party's ready? I'm ready. So let's see how this works. Let's go in here. Party, are you ready? Is there a party ready in here for me? Yes. Okay, here we go. Pinata party available again. Let's do this. Oh, man, we got a lot of those bugs. Frogs like bugs, right? Toads do. All right, we're going to go ahead and plop these down. These are level 2. The Bonk Choy's are level 3. So this is pretty cool. Let's see what needs to happen. I don't really know what's going to happen at the moment. Those are both going to get eaten, by the way. Nice. Go ahead and deal with those. Delicious. And I'm going to start spilling out some more shrooms. And hopefully we'll be good. These are only 25. All right. Don't worry. We're going to keep the dream alive here. We're going to ramp up our sun production by a lot. Nice. Okay. All right, wonderful, beautiful, really. All right, hopefully another one of these things digest so you can eat the imp. There you go, nice. Come on, someone else can eat the, yes, thank you. This is going quite well. I mean, what else can I say? This is like going as good as it can, honestly. All right. Yeah, I mean, this is great. Nicely done. I mean, these guys are just like really going for it. This is great. A huge wave of zombies. Get ready. I don't know what that's going to mean for us, but we're going to find out. So far, everyone's been able to accommodate everything here. Wonderful. I mean, that went so smooth. 10 gems. Okay, cool. Man, missing out on everything. That's okay. Second in a row that we completed. And there we go. The travelogue has the goods. Indeed, it does. It really does seem to. We're getting a lot of our plants leveled up so well, by the way. The travelogue sure does have the goods. We're going to see what pops up next in the travelogue. It should be like in just a little bit, and I'll be back for it as soon as it's repopulated. All right, guys, I am back with some new pirate missions, so let's do them. And where are we going? Pirate Captain, Swashbuckler, Basic Pirate. Let's do Pirate Captain. Here we go. We're going to do these, and we'll probably take maybe 2 or 3 rounds to get them all done. I hope this goes pretty smoothly. I think it will. We got to survive and protect the spring beans. So, sure. Let's see how this happens. Let's see how this works out for us. I'm going to go ahead and... okay. So, I kind of wish there was a way to sort by level. So, I would know like which ones were high level, which ones weren't. But anyway, let's go ahead and do what we got to do. We know that we're dealing with a bunch of basic stuff here. Spring beans. I mean, I can't quite get out of this habit of doing this where I imitate the Jeff Goldblum. The Goldblum. There we go. But let's see what we got to do. The spring beans, of course, are great. Those are going to be even better, I think. I'm also going to try to bounce things backwards with that. Are the spring beans, what level are those right now? Those, my friends, are only level 2. Okay. Shouldn't be so bad. And then the banana launcher. What level is that? Level 3. And that's topped out at the moment. So let's see what that's all about. Because we do have that one topped out. Let's see what we can do with it. And then anything else topped out that we want to just showcase really quick? And by topped out, I mean just temporarily until they unlock the next phase of these. So, yeah, let's bring that. That's pretty cheap. No. Nah. No. Yeah. Let's bring it in. Okay. okay. This looks good. Here we go. I think this is gonna be good. I think. Here we go. Boom, boom. Give me a bunch of sun to start out with. And like I said, we're gonna try to do everything we can. That's a little bit cheaper. And we'll see if it does anything different. While we drop these things down. So let's hit it, and then banana. Does this banana do anything? I don't know if this banana really does anything different yet, but we'll see. Here we go. The pea shooter shoots a different pea, basically a faster pea, a masterpiece. Here, just launch, sure. Get him out of here. There we go. All right, we're about done. We're about ready for this. Come on, get ready, because we're about ready. This is a pretty good setup I think I got going on right now. Launch it. Boom, there we go. That guy flew in headless. Got one gems. Gems are a lot more useful now, I guess. Just trying to protect these beans here. We're gonna launch that. Boom. Launch that. Boom. Those are pretty strong, and we got several of them right now. Banana. I'm thinking that this is helping, I think. This is going pretty well, these bananas that we have launching. Here we go, launch it over there, please. There we go, beautiful work. Here we go. Banana. I think we got a good thing going on here. We're doing a pretty solid job at taking care of these guys. Here we go. More sun for us, of course. All right. We had three parrots coming along. I don't know if that's exactly what we want to have happen, but it's happening right now. Beautiful. And we're about done. I think we're gonna be done right here. Here we go, launch it at this cannon, please. Man, if he ate that, I'd be so mad. Because it's so close to the end. But that worked out. We're gonna get some stuff for the pirate seas eventually, so this is good. This is good news. Good news. Six remaining, though. That's okay. 24 remaining of the basic pirate sea zombies. And 38 remaining of the swashbuckler zombies. So we're going to have to do that one a few more times. Like I said, maybe three. Three? I'd be surprised if we went all the way to four, but let's see what happens. Yeah, we got one of those already. We got like one. I mean, we got several. We got like the 1899 pack. Holy cow. Anyway, let's go over here. One thing I do want to check out, the Zen Garden, has it been watered lately? And I don't think it really has. Let's go ahead and water it really quick. Oh, we got a lot to boost. Boost. Beautiful work. Hello, drop him down there. Why not? You got rid of 36 minutes. Anyway. So what to do now? Pirate Seas coming out. No. We just needed to go directly through the travel log. We don't need to like mess with anything else really, do we? I don't think we do. So let's do this again. We only got four of them done with the pirate. It was the pirate admiral zombies that we're targeting. So let's see how quickly this goes. I don't know. This is kind of the plan your defense and defeat the zombies. Okay. I will do that. Excuse me. Might as well put these here, since they are pretty good. Oh man, but they are special, aren't they? How do we do this? Plan your defense. Defeat those zombies, right? I'm trying to see what we have here. What are our options, you know? I think this is going to be pretty good if we take a look at what we have. Plant one of those. Oh, that's level 4. Okay, so cool. We get to see what that's all about then at level 4. Maybe we can get a lot of those out there really quickly. I don't really know what to expect. Maybe one of these could be good. Level 2 for this. Sure. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got out of this whole group. Ready, set, plant. That seems pretty good. Oh, jeez. There you go. Just kind of evaporate that really quick. Seems pretty good, right? Am I right or am I right? This looks good. Let's rock. I don't know what to expect, but let's do what we gotta do, because I really don't know. Boom. Broke that open pretty easily. Raiding party coming in. Watch out. Oh, jeez, Louise. Okay, hold up. All right, hopefully that takes them out sooner rather than later. Uh-oh. Okay, this is tough, but we got this, I think. Okay, yeah, we got a lot of mushrooms here. Here we go. So far so good. Bananas launching out. This seems pretty straightforward, pretty easy, right? I like to think so. All right. Again, it seems good. All right, final wave coming through, I guess. All right, got those guys out of the way. Okay, I'm pretty happy with the way this worked out. I mean, I think I planned my defense quite well. And it worked, and we get to collect our money bags. Now, I don't know if I got enough of those pirate guys. One more left, come on. All right, we'll do one more, it's fine. We got 12 more of the basic pirates left. And how many of the, 17 of the swashbuckler zombies. So we'll, we'll try to get through this, that's fine. We'll go back to the travel log. We'll tell him, just take us to the next one again. If we have one more left, that's fine. Here we go. I wouldn't mind that same stage again, to be honest, but let's do it. One more stage. Where are they taking us? We're either gonna get like, I don't know, 20 zombies in 30 seconds. Okay, I can probably do that, probably. It seems possible, at least. Let's go with this. Sure, this looks good. Oh, no, repick. Yeah, we're going to need some sun-producing plants here, I think. I know. That looks good. Let's do what we got to do. And I got to beat, like, a ton of zombies somehow. Not quite sure how yet, but I imagine I might use a grape shot. Or I could do this. This would be really, really efficient, to be honest. Alright, we're going to go ahead and we're going to get some more sun. There you go. You got him, dude. And one for you. All right, let's see what we need to actually pull off here. I don't really know. Okay, yeah, we need something here. Here we go. Sure, slow him down a little bit. All right, hold up.
Wasn't quite ready yet. All right, there we go. Good job, good job. Again, if we need to focus on this en masse, we're gonna have to really, really try. But I think we got it pulled off soon. Soon, right? Soon is the key word, the emphasis that we're going for here. Ta-da! Please hurry. All right, get ready. I mean, if we have a whole bunch of stuff popping out, this is gonna be crazy. We did it! That was easy, that was super easy. I didn't think it was gonna be that easy, but it was. Now we're just gonna fast forward everything for a while, right? That's how this works. We just kind of let things go for a while, right? There we go, beautiful stuff happening here. I can't imagine much better. And I don't know like who all's waiting for me here, but there's a few things coming out. We got the one guy that we need. Final wave, watch out, here it comes. Oh, come on. There we go, we got most of those. There we go, beautiful work. Now I don't know what else you guys want from me, because I did it, but I don't know like what else we're looking for. We got the Pirate Captain Zombies complete. We got the basic Pirate Sea Zombies complete. We got all three complete. So we're going to open up our pinatas here, and then we're going to come back next time for more. Can't wait to show you what's next. What do you think it's going to be? Let's go to the travelogue. Let's cash out. We get to bash open these pirate pinatas. Times 50. Good job. Ooh, we got Spike Rock leveled up a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. We got the Colonel Pult leveled up a tiny little bit as well. All right, that's cool. We got, what else we got here? Let's bash that open, my friends. Collect them. There you go, we got the corn again. Colonel Pult. Ooh, the Spring Bean gets to level 3. I don't even think that's maxed out quite yet. And then we got, what else we got? What else we got? Come on, open up, pirate. Ooh, nice. We got the spike weed. We got the corn, the Colonel Pult again. And then, ooh, a bonus for the Hurricane, the first little boost for the Hurricane that we have. So yeah, there we go. We're done. I don't know, you know, there's a lot that we can do. We could, I don't know. I'm trying to think what we should do. I mean, I could boost the mushrooms again just for fun. Just for a little bit of funsies. Of course, they might all be maxed out, but I don't know. Let's go ahead and take a look at our book and see if anything needs to be upgraded. One thing needs to be upgraded. What is it? It's a spring bean upgraded to level 3. It has, it's tougher, its recovery time is better, and its knockback is even more. Very cool. Very, very cool. Well, guys, again, just to celebrate this brand new power plants update, let's go ahead and we're going to cash out and get a few more pinatas done today. And I think it'll be fun. There's only 2 days remaining of this. I'm going to go and get it. So let's go ahead. Anything new here? No, these are all pretty much the same. Modern day. Yikes. Okay, take a deep breath. Let's do this. I'm going to get it. And let's do it. All right, here we go. 13 of these. Again, I really appreciate your support on this series. Every like and favorite and comment helps. The more that we get, the more I'm able to showcase. So thank you so much. Hypno Shroom gets a little bit. Not too crazy there. Perfume Shroom gets a little bit again. Not too crazy. Just a little bit. Oh, this guy, though, man. He gets up to level 4. I don't even know if he maxes out yet, but that was cool. Oh, this guy's my hero. He's already maxed out, but he has so many more extra packages for next time. This guy hits level 3. Fantastic. That was a fume shroom. This guy, he's already maxed out, but he gets a few more extra packages for next time. This, actually, level... No, not yet. I thought it would... Not yet. Don't worry. Bonus for the pomegranate. Just a little bonus. Bonus for the apple mortar. Just a slight little increase. And there we go. Well, thanks for watching, guys. I think one thing got leveled up. So let's go to it. Just wanted to showcase that mushroom stuff for you guys. Here we go. And what do we got leveled up? This guy, man. Toughness, lifespan, and damage up again. This guy, too. His toughness and damage. Cool, level 3. Well, thanks for watching. Come back next time for more. I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.